And we've got a great show for you. It's been billed Hip Hip. And they've brought in some of the finest artists in contemporary jazz. John Abercrombie and his quartet. The Manhattan Transfer. Freddie Hubbard and his sextet. Well, let's not waste any time. On stage is our master of ceremonies, the producer of the Monterey Jazz Festival, Jimmy Lyons.
Good evening. Welcome to the third show of the 23rd annual Monterey Jazz Festival. Our Saturday evening program we've been looking forward to, a lot of new artists who've never appeared with us before. And on behalf of my board of directors, I would like very, very much to welcome you and to wish you a happy evening. So I would like to have you meet and greet with a very warm Monterey welcome, John Abercrombie Quartet, and here they are. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's a composition off of our new ECM record entitled Foolish Door. Or some people call it Foolish Dog. The first tune we played is also from our new record entitled Blue Wolf. We'd like to close our portion of the evening's festivities with a composition by Richie Bayrak entitled Riddles. Thank you.
George Mraz on bass. Richie Byrek on piano. Thank you very much. And thank you very much, John. John Abercrombie, Richie Byrek, George Mraz, Peter Donald. The John Abercrombie Quartet. And you must excuse, we're a little tired. We thought that was the end of it. That's why it happened.